None of the above are great signs about your relationship, but according to Keegan, the biggest sign that there's a problem is actually your behavior. Really, your first clue something is wrong is that you have to look at all, he says. For some reason, you are feeling insecure in the relationship. It's important to trust your intuition and communicate in a healthy way with your partner. If it still doesn't feel right, move on. He continues that a relationship in which you have to play detective isn't really worth it. Okay, now that you're good and paranoid, let me leave you with one last bit of advice from dating coach Erica Etten. According to her, you should stop being suspicious and really consider who your partner is, as some of these behaviors may not mean anything at all. Maybe your new significant other isn't posting lovey-dovey pics of the two of you, she says. Maybe he or she has no interest in tagging you. Could this mean that your relationship is doomed? Or just that social media isn't a primary way he or she wants to share things about you? Instead of going into full panic mode, Etten suggests taking a moment to reflect on who your partner is and how they express themselves. Then, she says to do something really wild. Talk about it, she says. Makes sense. If you have a concern, ask, she adds. For example, I'd never change my relationship status on Facebook because I don't think it's anyone's business. Does that mean I don't love the person I'm seeing? Of course not. The most important thing to look at is how the relationship is in real life, without the added pressure of social media. Check out the entire Gen Y series and other videos on Facebook and the Bustle app across Apple TV, Roku, and Amazon Fire TV. Check out the Best of Elite Daily stream in the Bustle app for more stories just like this.